After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seems we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Watch out, or you'll... Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail path. We're approaching a station soon.
Ah!
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow, I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to police.
Human? But how? Come here!
You rarely see men in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing here to you. The passage to the station is closed off. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. Our squad is called Children of the Underground. Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes. This will be enough. Think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these how real men fight.
Such a nice day today.
Not boring.
Damn, 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 damn! We're all dead men!
By coward!
Драгунец сдается над гордой варя. Посади, никто не желает.
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I worried that my home, Exhibition, would share the fate of whole station. But within that nightmare, I met a young survivor who was very brave.